Hello everyone, my name is Carlos Yeomans and we're about to sing a song to you that is called It's You, Eres Tú. This song I wrote during a time that it was very difficult for me. I didn't know what was next, I didn't know where I belonged. I was waiting for a job after graduating college. And then one night after being challenged at church by my worship leaders to be reading the Bible every day, in the second month, I woke up to this rhythm and to these lyrics, and then I grabbed my phone. And then I recorded the lyrics and I recorded the rhythm that I had. And then later on, my friend Jesus and then my friend Abraham over there in drums helped me out, and we created the song. And it's a reminder that through everything, through the midst, through the confusion, through anything that we're going through, God is faithful. God is gonna fulfill his promise at his time. So we just gotta wait, pray, and then be very attentive, because he will answer. So this is the song, Eres Tú. Thank you for everyone for watching, and I hope you can sing with us in Spanish and also in English.
Que me viniste a rescatar y no tengo por qué preocupar. Tantas veces lo puedo intentar, con mis fuerzas nada se hará. Es momento de declarar, Rey eterno, invisible, inmortal. Eres tú, esperanza que guía mi vida, la razón de mi melodía, Jesucristo mi Rey y Señor. Eres tú, la fuerza que sana heridas, la gracia derramada en mi vida, Jesucristo la fe y el amor. Nada se hará, es momento de declarar, Rey eterno, invisible, inmortal. Eres tú, esperanza que guía mi vida, la razón de mi melodía, Jesucristo mi Rey y Señor.
This song, it's really good for us right now. because we all have to be united. There's a pandemic that hit us, and there's a lot of negativity out there, but the pandemic showed us something. We are all the same. Anything can happen to us, but we need to have faith and hope in Jesus Christ. So all this song is about that, having faith, having our strong foundation in Jesus. So let's be united with this song and let's worship God.